XMR, we start with 1 hour chart. First of all, if you refer to our analysis in my last video when the price was within this move, we mentioned if you want to look for buy, we cannot get any trades at top. Exactly, we point on this. The reason is this is what we get. That's why we mentioned we cannot jump into a trade. We need to get a trade set up. But we mentioned since it's near to the previous top, we cannot get any trade set up. That's why I mentioned we shouldn't buy it. All right. By the way, this is what we get after the reversal. Now we want to see what's the next. And if we move to 4 daily chart, as we can see, the daily chart, the price almost near to the previous top. We're looking for continuation. We want to see whether the price can break or not. And if we move to 1 hour forward chart, exactly almost near, near to the previous top. We want to see the price can break 289 or 288. Okay, that's mean if there is a continuation after the breakout of the previous top, any flag we can look for buy, but with a sharp move. And we don't have any trade setup right now. As we mentioned, there is a continuation after the price break the previous top. If we get any flag with a sharp move, we can look for trade. Okay, rather than that, we don't have any other option or any other way to trade. That's mean we need to wait for the breakout, and then from there, we can look for trade setup. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.